your socks and shoes right off. That natural light is so damn polite, can make you feel just like you were young again. Standing underneath the rows of trees, I can see where the ocean meets the sky. Under our clothes, a fire grows. We are ready for this life of running wild. We're running wild. Underneath the rows of trees, I will see where the ocean meets the sky. Under your toes, a fire grows. You are ready for a different kind of life. Shine and fall, wind is cold, you must return to the wild. Shine and fall, wind is cold, you must return to the wild.
knelt to pray today.
I guess we'll go ahead and get started. YouTube, why you not work? Hey, how's it going, everybody? It is Friday. You know what that means? It's time for more Schroedemer. It's time. Making sure everything is okay. This time we're going to be doing more Star Wars The Old Republic. And now, double XP. Double XP, everybody. So you know what that means. Some more stuff to do. More things to get. It's more fun to be had. Yeah. Had a late start, of course. Invaded by my nieces. So it's a whole bunch of screaming, yelling, kids is having fun. Oh, it's time to relax. Never knew how loud kids can be until they start having fun playing around together, and it's just like, why are you so loud? Why? It's Friday. It's off of work. I don't want to be having to listen to this. Anyways, let's get started. So I made up a new character last night. I was a little bored, and I was just like, you know what? Let's just start from the beginning again. Yet again, another character. So what I did is started up a Sith assassin. As you know, I've been doing a lot of the double blade saber characters a lot. Try something a little bit different. Anyways, so I tried it with the double bladed and transferred over all of my DVL stuff that I had when that event was going on. So this is going to make it a lot more fun because I got this stuff going. I got the experience boost going, and I'm going to pop a, where did it go? Last mission experience boost. I can't use it because it cannot be combined with generic experience boost. Okay, no biggie. We got plenty anyway, so right now I just started and I'm only not too far and already at level 9, which is ridiculous. If you're wondering, this is the you subbed. Where do you go? There he is. The new Paxton Rel companion. Only issue with this is that he is very, very annoying right now. There's a bug going on where he only has one saying. Maybe two. But there's one saying that he says it every single time. Heals deals with the mob or any kind of issue or anything. One saying spouts off several seconds each time. Very annoying. So I'm going to see how long I can take it before I be like, okay, I'm kicking you out. You're done. So, what we're going to do is talk to Inquisitor Zin. You see, this is how new this character is. Just started. And of course, I gotta wait again for everything to pop into place. There we go. I don't know why it's doing that.
Acolyte, you've arrived. And not a moment too soon. Hakan has given me very specific instructions. You were raised as a slave, but must discard those traits and learn to control others. And I have just the task for that end. Meet this driveling excuse for an acolyte. He will be your victim.
Victim, huh?
Excellent.
This sounds like it could be fun.
This is not an idle diversion, acolyte. A short while ago, there was what we call an unauthorized murder here.
An incident.
A rivalry among apprentices resulted in death. Interrogate him. Make him tell you who committed this crime at any cost.
Cover your ears. This may get a little loud.
Thank
it's
you
a little
for
oopsie.
Warning, but I prefer to cherish every scream.
Let's go ahead and talk to the victim.
Please, don't hurt me. I don't know anything.
We're going to do all dark side stuff.
Scream, weakling. I want to hear your suffering.
Please, don't do that again. I'll
do what? This.
What shouldn't I do again? This.
Stop, please. All right, I'll talk. You'll kill me, but I'll talk. The murderer is an apprentice named Essor Kayan. You have to protect me, or he'll kill me.
That's not my problem.
No, that's how it always is, isn't it?
It's that's not how it always starts.
Until there's a lightsaber at your throat. Maybe if I'm lucky, Kane will put me out quickly.
Not if we have any say about it.
You don't have to tell me. I heard the name loud and clear, though I sorely wish I hadn't. Essor Kayan. Kayan's master is a Dark Council member. I'd be a fool to oppose him. But anyway, your trial here is done. I will send my commendations to Overseer Hakan. You may return to him now.
No more torture.
Oh, sounds so disappointed.
I know. It's so hard to stop once you've started. Perhaps later, if you survive your trials. It has been most pleasant watching you work, Acolyte. Truly, I wish you the best of luck in your remaining trials.
I always enjoy that guy. He takes his job so nice. Not very serious or anything. Having fun with his work. Nice name. You actually do like a tally of how many times you get called slave.
Well. I had
should have started from the beginning.
Cutting another one of you down, but it looks like I'll be spared the trouble. Unsurprisingly, Nylock has gone missing. Also, unsurprisingly, Fon has passed his first trial. It's only a matter of time before he tramples you all underfoot.
I'll tear you apart where you stand, slave.
Patience, Fon. An accident in the tombs is much more convincing. Now the lot of you know your
for
next
him.
Task. Go. I want to speak to Fon and our latecomer. Now, slave. Zin says you handled yourself expertly, and as much as I find this difficult to believe, Lord Zash is satisfied with his evaluation. Undoubtedly, Zin helped you in some way, but you will not have his help on the next trial.
You sure about that?
Both you and Fon will have trials of intellect, trials that test your ability to apply your understanding of the Force to solve problems.
You don't expect a slave to be a match for me in intellect.
Three.
I've been trained under the greatest teachers.
Calm down, Fon. I certainly do not expect this slave to be a match for you.
Or
that's why you will have separate trials.
It's okay. I can handle anything Fon can handle.
You're only digging your own grave. Fon, you will go to the library on the second floor of the academy and translate the following texts for Lord Zash.
Yes, Overseer.
Slave.
Five.
The ancient, monster-infested tomb of Marka Ragnos. There is a holocron filled with dark secrets and encased in a great stone monument. No one has figured out how to release the holocron from its stone prison in over 1,000 years. You will bring this holocron to me, or you will die.
Hey, it beats going to the library. Yawn.
Spoken like the idiot you are. You will bring back the holocron, or hope that the spirit of Marka Ragnos himself returns to end your miserable existence.
Come on.
Now go.
Oh, holy five this time. Wonder what the average is on it. Level 10. Let's have some fun. Let's put a color. Let's put a smile on that face. Let's see here. Hey, how's it going there, Onward? Almond, or for a white blade? Yeah, why not? Alrighty. Hey, no problem. Just come on by whenever you can. Alright. That's bad, Matthew McConaughey. Oh, wow. It's been a long day. It's been a long week. So I'm going to show you how many times this new companion says that one line. Quite annoying.
You wear the robes of a Sith, but you are not one of us, alien. I look at you, and I wonder, are you among the truly loyal, or do you hide treason in your heart?
Do you always make a habit of accusing strangers of treachery and sedition?
You are no stranger to me. I know everyone in this academy, even its former slaves. Intelligence reports indicate this valley shelters traitors. Acolytes who seek to destroy our Emperor's carefully built order and replace it with their own weak-minded heresies.
Yes, I'm very carefully built.
They hide among the faithful and obedient. But make no mistake, they will destroy us all, given the chance.
We've watched as the traitors scuttle about this valley and plot against us. We know their faces and their names. It is the Emperor's will that the sands of Korriban be slaked with the blood of these traitors. Prove your allegiance by executing them.
It will be a great honor to serve you, my lord.
And in serving me, you serve the Emperor. Remember that as you exterminate those vermin in the valley.
I'll give you the means to identify the traitors. Eliminate enough of them to prove your loyalty. Then return to Inquisitor Arzanen.
I'll be watching your progress with great interest. Go now. See that the Emperor's will be done.
Oh, it will be done. Let's go. Whatever your name is. And of course, now it's got all these people here, so it's going to be a little bit harder to find a grouping. And it's slow. Come on. Hey, stop scratching. Stop scratching. Cat. That's what he says every single time. That's a problem with so many people here. You gotta wait for all the stuff to respawn. Oh, did I? Yeah. Did you? I might as well do it again. Scanning. What's the line, Paxton?
Not my finest hour.
There you go. Finest hour. So you can see how many times he says it, which is a lot. None of those, huh? Odd. Why are we moving so slow? Jeez. Target is not. Well then. Let's have a look see. Usually this guy is always. No? Wow, I don't know what is going on here tonight, but it's just everything is just going quite slow. Hey, finally. What? He said something different. That's unusual. Never said something different.
I watched you deal with those traitors. Well done. That was an impressive display of loyalty. Take this reward as a token of the Emperor's favor, and wear this badge. It marks you as a defender of our empire.
Stay vigilant. Our enemies lurk where you like least expect them.
Like the Sith scouts. You get to just earn your new badge. Now, I always like to point this out where when people come here and say, oh, I gotta go to the purple one. No. What you want to do is come up here. That's where you want to go. If you go here, you still gotta do some things, but there's a mission over there that you can do to add some more XP to your character. It's just an exploration mission. Why are we so stuttery? We should be buttery smooth. What is going on here? I think it's just being around the front entrance there, where everybody's gathering. Now I'm guessing by the time it finishes planet, it'll be a level... Oh... I want to say 16. That's my guess.
Hey, friend. If you're headed out by the Tukata, Lord Varrison is paying actual credits for bone marrow samples. Varrison's doing some sort of experiment for Lord Renning. The less details we know, the better, I'm sure.
Alright, hang on a second here. Just one moment. Because I'm trying to clear out some stuff so computer is not having to deal with a lot of stuff here. So I got two Chrome tabs open. Now, don't know why I didn't bring up Mix It Up. Should have started that before I started the stream. Oh well. Anywho. So that's gonna go log in. So I'm waiting for that. Let's go ahead and get started. Somebody killed all the beasts out here. I just need 5. So 1, 2, 3, 4. And I need one more. Any other volunteers? There we go. 5 bone marrow samples. Okay, it seems to be less jittery, so that's a good thing.
Ah, more bone marrow samples. Lord Renning will be pleased. You may go.
You may go. Move along.
I'd heard we were evaluating alien competency to be Sith. How fascinating to finally meet a test subject. I trust.
Always like the different changes on the table doesn't disturb on the lines.
The path to power is not for the faint-hearted.
You remind me of myself at your age. This used to be a Tukata, the hound-like creatures infesting Korriban's tombs. On the surface, nothing special, but I alone can see this creature is an expression of pure dark side energy. Aggression made manifest.
Amazing. How did you learn that?
The Force told me so.
Oh yes, the Force.
The Force is alive. It expresses its will in the physical world. This Tukata was one such form.
Are we another of these forms?
Sith are the highest manifestation of the Force's will. I've dissected hundreds of Tukata, forging a direct connection to the dark side. Each beast I examine advances me toward perfect unity. I now stand at a new frontier, but find myself thwarted. My most perfect specimen, a Tukata mutant, escaped to the tombs before I could analyze it.
Perhaps I could help recover your specimen.
Yes.
Yes, that could work.
My apprentice, Melora, saw which tomb the mutant beast fled into. Find out what she knows, assist me, and you will be rewarded.
I'll speak with Melora and do whatever is necessary, my lord.
You found a great calling in my service. I trust you appreciate that.
But of course.
Seeking Lord Renning's lost pet, are you? Don't waste your time. That fool's research is pointless.
I'm just here for the exercise.
Glad to know I'm not the only one who sees through my master's inane babbling. Renning deludes the Dark Council into believing he's advancing Sith knowledge. The truth is, he wastes the Empire's time and resources dissecting mindless animals. But if his experiments were discredited, he would be banished, and I would be rewarded.
How exactly is telling me supposed to help?
Look, just a minor alteration to the mutant Tukata's brain would allow me to reveal my master as a fraud. Bring me the brain before delivering it to Lord Renning, and I'll make it worth your while.
We'll see, if I have time.
You'll earn rewards from both the master and his apprentice. It's a better deal. The mutant Tukata
is really a better deal.
Ragnos. It's much larger than the others, so it's easy to spot. Return to me with the brain before you see Lord Renning, and I'll take care of the rest.
The sniping convening. Wow. Yeah. Like I said, it's been a long week. Little conniving. That's what I was trying to say.
Sergeant Garrus, turns out the rumors were true. Some of the sentries we lost down here aren't dead. They lost their minds, just like the Acolytes. Doesn't mean we're gonna have any easier time getting the research supplies back, though. The crates are secured with multi-locks. If we're going to open these things without frying the contents, we need to get all the sentries' code cylinders back. I don't think negotiation is an option. The men aren't keen to take down their old comrades, but we'll do what we can. Once we have the code cylinders, we'll crack open the supply crates and get back. Tavon out.
Now, why is it that they're all going crazy? Yes, yes, we get it.
Not my finest.
So, as you can already see, that it's gonna be quite annoying. I mean, it's a good companion and all, but still, just the sheer annoyance of this. What did I forget? How can I forget this? What's over here? Ah, interesting. Okay, starting. Get right there. Yeah, so that's what a lot of people are complaining about, because as you can already see, wish there was like a mute or something on them. I mean, it's not too bad with the
not my finest hour. Not my finest hour.
Yes, yes, yes. We know. Now I'm wondering if everyone else can hear him or not, or if it's client side. But I really don't remember hearing anybody else's any other Paxtons are going off at the same time. Of course, I haven't really been noticing or paying attention to it.
Not my finest hour.
Yeah.
Not my finest hour.
Oh, it's so grating. Even though I don't need them, I can always sell them. So, at level 13 now, so 3 more levels. I'm about done with him. Really, it's again too much.
Let's see how you like this.
Okay. Do I have... Nah, I didn't get the other ones. Dang it.
Just open, damn it!
That's all I wanted. You have to shoot lightning at it. That's how it works, right? I mean, what else can you do, right? General chat's talking about, you know, it's just character names. So it's always interesting to see what people can come up with and how they name their all the characters. Sometimes it's pretty funny. Sometimes you're gonna sit there and go, what? I remember back in the City of Hero days, there was a group called the Serial Killers, and they were all like named and dressed up as like this different serials. You know, you got like your Count Dracula, or Count Chocula, is all dressed in brown and everything like that. It's pretty funny. And of course, I'm not going to give it to Melora. I'm going to give it to the boss man.
I'm running out of patience. Have you finally acquired the mutant Tukata brain, or should I send someone else?
Easy there, Sparky.
Wonderful. Let me see it.
Remember those who aided your research, my lord.
When I bestow my wisdom to the entire empire, you will share some minuscule fraction of my glory. You've done an impressive job, young alien. I have no qualms about rewarding your effort.
Melora asked me to sabotage your experiment.
Is that so?
Being a little tattletale.
Melora, if you can't show my work the appreciation it deserves, there's no place for you as my apprentice.
Wait, Master. It's a lie. I haven't betrayed you.
I know the truth when I hear it, Melora. I'm releasing you from my service.
Eventually.
Master, please. Stop. No.
My dear, the pain for you is only beginning. Take your reward and leave. Melora and I have much to discuss.
Sounds like you need some help.
I appreciate your kind offer, but I prefer to handle this myself.
Oh, you need some help, don't you? Level 14, so only two more. But yeah, I can definitely see being level 16 before the end. Just gonna drop off a couple things.
Yes, can I help you with something? Hold on. Are those the research supplies we were after? I'd given up on them days ago. You've no idea how much I appreciate this. Some of these chemicals take months to manufacture. Not much use to you, but vital to us. Thank you. You're welcome to use some of our equipment as compensation. I'll make sure to mention you to the commander.
Be sure that you do. Alright, head back to Overseer Harkin. Let's see how we'll count how many times. This round. Last round is 5. I'm thinking it's gonna be 3 to 4 times this round. What say you? Here we go.
You better not be wasting my time, slave.
One.
You better have the holocron. A fake. Or stolen from the library, probably. I'll deal with you later. Now, I believe it's time for another demonstration. Gurr, step forward.
Yes, Overseer.
Fon, kill him.
With pleasure, Overseer.
Let Gurr be an example to you. Fon destroyed him easily, like he will destroy all of you. Are there any other objections?
You are only giving us power, Harkon.
And your comments are only hastening your death, slave.
Two.
Now the rest of you know the next trial. Go. You, slave.
Three.
Stay here. Now, slave.
Four.
You think yourself pretty clever getting that holocron, don't you?
Stop with your taunts and give me my next trial.
If you wish to prolong your life, you will not make demands of me again, slave.
Five.
Now for your trial. The last, darkest secrets of Tulak Horde are buried in his tomb. Lord Zash wants this text. But the final resting place of the dead lord is not easily trespassed. You will not be the first to die there.
Yes, I get it already. You send me into a tomb to do the impossible, hoping I die, and I come back and prove you wrong.
Shut up, slave.
Six.
I've had about enough of your mockery. Do not come back here until you've gotten the text from Tulak Horde's tomb. Out of my sight, slave.
Seven. Seven times that round. I should find and do like a little counter at like one of the top or bottom somewhere. I forget to get my what should I choose? Seems to be a good thing to do. Why not, right? Go ahead, level up here. Now, so all these little side missions here can do for extra.
So, yet another acolyte stands in the shadow of our academy. You must consider yourself privileged. Tell me, alien, have you seen much of our civilization so far? Have you been awed by this world's power and glory?
I'm only a student here. It's not my place to judge.
No, it is mine. Korriban was wrought by the true-blooded Sith millennia ago. Our ancestors, a crimson race of conquerors, raised the statues around us. Over the eons, however, our people mingled with slaves. Now the red markings of true Sith are rare, and the purity of this planet is in question.
You're mingling with a former slave right now.
Is that so? This is a sad day, but you may yet be useful. True purity and strength are carried in the blood. I worry that our blood is being diluted over generations. In the Emperor's name, I have come to learn whether the Academy's overseers are Sith or not. You will be my instrument.
Who are you to judge whether Sith are pure or inferior?
As an agent of the Emperor and the Dark Council, I will report to them, and if necessary, seek ways to restore hereditary supremacy. I possess an ancient device, a holocron, that can read and record bloodlines. It will pulse with life near the overseers. Allow the holocron to fulfill its purpose. Stand near the overseers as it attunes to their blood purity. Then return here, and I will learn the truth.
I'm gonna go ahead and take a detour and get some more. Got some more of these side missions.
Do you intend to explore the academy?
I gotta really rework this lady's face.
You should.
This character model is a little messed up.
I am Overseer Raggate, a keeper of the old ways.
Her lips are sealed shut.
You have potential, and I can help you if you like.
Everyone in the academy seems to sense my potential.
But you have not yet come into your own. You have power and strength in the Force. But you must be tested beyond the trials your masters have set for you. I administer the rite of blood and bone, a ritual performed beyond this doorway. It is a rite acolytes have participated in for 10,000 years.
You have my complete, undivided attention.
In the chambers, past the gateway, there is a colony of Shyrax, my leather-winged, razor-taloned children and their brood. They guard a mountain of skulls, an altar to the Academy's failures. You must reach the bones before proceeding.
You promised a rite of blood and bone. Where's the blood?
Clever, cruel child. I have your answer.
Oh,
you must
yes.
claim a skull from the mountain and return to the antechamber. Soak the skull in the blood pool and come to me. Once bone has turned red, I will look and see your nature written in crimson stains. And possibly a glimpse of your future.
I'll admit that does sound intriguing.
To complete the rite is to accept one's death, to steal one's own mortality and drown it in the fluid of life. That is the symbolic purpose. But it is also a trial of power, as are all Sith trials, a trial to test strength and to grant it. I will await you here. If you die, I will forget you.
Oh, you'll forget me. You can't forget me.
Not my finest hour.
Yes, yes, yes. We know. Yep.
Not my finest hour.
Level 16. I was wrong because it's going to be probably level 18 before getting off of Korriban. Those probably won't even get like 50 credits for one of them. Really not worth it.
I heard the screams of the Shyrax and the rippling of the blood pool. I heard the sounds of death. I know you brought the red stain skull, and I must say I am pleased.
It was actually quite simple.
Then you have a darker heart than most. The skull you carry.
Oh, wouldn't you like to know?
Your actions drowned it with the dark side. It is part of you. I can read it. I can offer a small gift. But more than that, I can offer a glimpse of your destiny. There's much I can read in the bones.
Tell me what you see. I want to know.
Very well. Listen carefully. When your final trial comes, beware the Shadow Killer. It can be bound, but never controlled.
What's a Shadow Killer?
That is all I see for certain.
We'll find out.
No more. Prize what you have accomplished here. You are part of a tradition almost as old as Korriban itself, and you have done well. Goodbye now, young Sith. This lesson is complete.
Oh, well, I'm over here. Might as well just scan her for purity. No, the bad part is like, yeah, all this stuff here, and it's a lot of it is just being unused. Like this guy over here. I mean, it's nice that they have all this open area, but it's just like, why? Well, I guess it's nice, you know, it can go exploring and all that, but still. Is that part of a mission chain? I'm not too sure.
Need of you, young one. Whatever errand your master sent you on can wait until we are through.
What gives you the right to command me?
Yeah, who are you?
I am Inquisitor Urinth, and I represent the intelligence operations of the Sith. We are currently holding an important Jedi prisoner, a spy who attempted to reach this academy. We have plans for him. Upon capture, we found the Jedi's mind simple to manipulate. We fed him false memories through a combination of drugs and sorcery. Soon he will return to his Jedi commanders and report the lies we fed him. He will know nothing of what we've done. All that remains is to stage his escape.
Oh, so look eager to join.
I'm your Sith.
Good. I'm pleased that you appreciate our project. You are young enough, new enough, to be a plausible traitor. You will go to the Jedi, talk to him, do as he asks, earn his trust. When that is done, set him free. Do whatever is necessary to get him out of prison. We will ensure that he reaches his ship and returns safely to his Jedi friends.
Consider it done.
You will find the Jedi Quarian Dorjus in the jail cells. He is still confused and should not be overly difficult to convince.
The art of manipulation.
There is no emotion. There is peace. There is no ignorance. There is knowledge. The Jedi Code will guide me.
I take it you're the Jedi who was captured?
I'm Quarian Dorjus. I'm a Jedi. Even here. Even on Korriban. Why do you care? Why are you here?
A Jedi? On Korriban?
No one should have to suffer like that.
You mean that? A Sith with a conscience? You're here to help
or
me.
Do
Why
I?
Why are you talking in circles? What's wrong with me?
You need to calm down.
You're right. I apologize. There's no passion. There's serenity. There's no chaos. There's harmony. The Jedi Code will guide me. I can focus. If you want to help me escape, I'll need my belongings, my lightsaber, my comlink. Before I was captured, the Sith chased me into the tomb of Tulak Horde. I hid my belongings inside an urn to lighten my load. That is where you'll need to go.
Let's go get his stuff. Yeah, I don't know. Getting quite annoying. Bumping into walls and stuff. Kentucky Fried Pork. All this lag.
Hmm.
Now I might stop the stream. Short today. It'll be a short one. Is this lag? Is this bugging the heck out of me? This guy, he's the last one. Getting annoying. I have to do all the side quests.
Those blasted mining droids were tougher than I thought. I'm not going to make it, but I hope whoever is watching this will honor me. Escaped slaves stole weapons from the academy. I fled into this tomb. They've reprogrammed the mining droids. Without those droids, the slaves won't survive. Tried to take them down myself. Didn't work out. Destroy enough rogue droids, and the slaves will die. Teach them not to cross the Sith.
Yeah, that'll teach them. Now, there's that mission, and I think there's one more. I'm not too sure if there's one that's out further. I think that's about it, except for, you know, the flashpoint stuff at the end. Sorry, fellas. Just in the way. Use extreme prejudice. Yes, yes, I know, not your finest hour. Pretty much I'm at the point where I don't even hear him anymore. Now, that's a bad way of thinking about it. But we just gotta deal with what we gotta do. These bugs are annoying. Oh, I forgot a green? How dare I? Oh, that's a third one I heard. Third line. See if the robots are still out here. Mostly.
Not my finest hour.
Yeah, we got it. Always make sure and check in the back. Extra lore stuff. That's one of those things where it's like you play in a game and you just gotta relax. Lucky with this, I wouldn't say recent bug, but it's been ongoing for a while. With the companions have been just lagging way behind.
Not my finest hour.
Gotta take care of his lightsaber now. Somebody's got it.
Not my finest hour.
Let's, two more droids and that be it. This one. I usually. This one I have already collected. I don't know why it. Interesting.
Not my finest hour. Not my finest hour.
Alright, so let's see. That one's done. Check, 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 and check. I think it confused the game. Are they being attacked or are they transporting, or both. Forgot where I needed to go. I can go inside. Here's the first one.
Step forward. I assume you've completed my task. I will take the holocron now. It is time we judge the purity of your overseer's blood. Time we know how much of the ancients survive in their veins.
And it doesn't look good.
What does it matter? The ancient Sith are dead.
It matters because the ancient Sith are the source of our power. They are everything we are. The holocron, it glows white. So little Sith blood in all of the Academy. And only one of the Overseers wears the red marks. This is shameful. I will bring this to the attention of the Dark Council. Measures must be taken if the true Sith are to survive.
What's your plan?
I'll advise purges and enslavement of those with the thinnest blood. And uplift the pure. It will be the Dark Council's decision, however. You have served well. It is too late for me to alter your training. But in the future, perhaps acolytes will kneel at the feet of the pure-blooded.
I wouldn't say... I wouldn't go that far. Oh, yeah, I gotta give the... this stuff back to the Jedi.
I know you. We talked before. My head's clearer now, Sith.
How soon he forgets.
Comlink, my lightsaber, everything I hid. You're going through with it. With all this, once the guards change shifts, I think I can slip out of the Academy. But what about you? Will you be okay?
Don't worry about me.
If you're certain, I still don't understand why you're doing this, but I thank you.
If everything's settled, I'll be leaving.
As you say, Sith. Thank you again. I'm sorry the Empire took you in instead of the Jedi. If things had been different, maybe you could have been part of the Order.
Probably, but a little too late now.
So the Jedi is preparing his escape. You did well. Not perfectly, but I have confidence the operation will succeed.
What do you mean, not perfectly?
Our business is concluded. I will make note of your assistance in my report.
My duty is my life.
As it should be. Take these tokens as payment for your service, and know that no Jedi can threaten Korriban. Now go.
Alright, so we're going to be about halfway into 18 now. Yep. Definitely gaining levels stupid crazy like. Oh, where am I supposed to go? Oh yeah. I'm so used to playing the Marauders. I was trying to go to Barriss as a place.
Ah, approach. I've heard rumors of your exploits in the tombs.
You follow in the footsteps of failed apprentices, ones sent to slay renegades and crack the shells of armored droids. You fared better.
That's it, exactly.
The mining droids not only protected the slaves who subverted their program, but threatened to damage the tombs of the ancients. That would have been unforgivable.
Of course not.
And for succeeding where others died, you will be rewarded.
You should be rewarded handsomely.
At last, a worthy disciple. Be gone.
Now back to Harkin. So if you're just now tuning in, Harkin game, we got one round is 5, second round was 7 times, third round, let's see how many times he says the word slave.
Remarkable. Magnificent.
You slave. What? No, acolyte. You're the one who brought me this magnificent holocron from the tomb of Marco Ragnos, yes?
Yes, my lord. I found the holocron.
Unbelievable. 1,000 years buried in that tomb. The Sith lords passing it by. And then the most unlikely person comes along. Tell me. How did you manage it?
I shot lightning at it, and it opened.
Simple.
Such a simple solution. Why did none of us think of that? We must have thought too deeply on it, believed too strongly that it could not be done. Or perhaps we were simply not meant to open it.
That's the key.
Your work so far, in bringing back this holocron, and now the text from Tulak Horde's tomb, has me intrigued. I am watching your progress eagerly. I have high hopes for you, acolyte. Sky high.
Really? Harkin seems to favor Fawn.
Harkin's only purpose is to weed out the weak. Beyond that, his opinion means nothing. Good luck, acolyte.
Burn.
Good luck.
Harkin, would you like some aloe with that burn? Oh-ho. It's quite true. His words mean nothing.
I was just about to send Fawn off. What delayed you, slave?
Well, first Lord Zash stopped me to tell me how amazing I am, and then we got talking, and I guess I lost track of time.
Just like a slave to make up stories.
One.
Lord Zash would crush you like a Gizkar if you ever crossed her path. You're not worthy of her presence. Now. Did you collect the text from Tulak Horde's tomb?
Of course. As always, I'm brilliant.
Give it here. No doubt it's been badly damaged. It's what we get for sending a worthless alien to do a Sith's job. Isn't that right, Fawn?
What are we waiting for, Overseer? Why don't we kill this wretch now?
You have a big mouth, slave, but no combat skills. I don't want to see you again until you've satisfied the Korriban instructors. The training facility is on the second floor of the academy and is usually reserved for the Dark Lords and their apprentices. This is not a promotion, and you are not to speak to anyone except the training master when you are up there, understand? You are not fit for their presence.
Please tell me Fawn can come. We'll have so much fun.
Fawn has been training at combat his whole life. He was born to be Sith. You are just as likely to chop your own arm off as not, slave.
Really?
Now get going to the second floor training grounds.
This is it.
Don't want to
That's
keep
it.
The instructors waiting.
Only 3 this round. Already at level 19. Not too shabby. Excuse me. It's gonna be these two. Tweedledee and Tweedledum.
You remember my brother and me from downstairs? With Harkon, right?
Sorry it had to be this way.
We don't like it any more than you do. Well, maybe a little more.
Now, now. You really don't know whether I like this or not.
I'm sorry, girl. I liked you. I really did.
But Harkon made us a deal, see? We kill you, we go home.
If you're going to kill me, then do it.
I'm sorry. I really am.
Quiet, Balak. The time for talk is past. Fight for your life, Acolyte.
Oh, this will be a quick fight. Not even 2 seconds.
This should help.
Is that the best you can give me, Harkon? That was pretty pathetic.
Look who shows up at long last. I half expected to hear you'd crossed some dark lord upstairs and finally got yourself killed. None of the others have shown up either.
That'll make it too easy for you.
By now, which means you and Fonn are the last ones.
So I just kill Fonn and I'm Sith, right? This shouldn't take long.
Wrong. Your final trial will be to retrieve an ancient map from the innermost chamber of Naga Sado's tomb, which has never been breached in thousands of years. But before you get the map, you'll have to awaken an ancient assassin called a Dashard that sleeps in the tomb. You cannot access the map without him. Understand?
I think I can do that much.
Oh, and one more thing. You'll be competing with Fonn for this map. Whoever brings it back will be Lord Zash's apprentice. The other will die. And Fonn's already started. So my advice, run, slave, run.
One.
One moment, please.
This is going to be a low number.
Lord Zash, what are you doing here?
Overseer, are you implying that I, a Lord of the Sith, don't have the right to go where I please within the Academy of the Sith?
No, of course not, Lord Zash.
Good. I saw the last acolyte arrive. I wanted to see the hopefuls off on their final trial. Where's, the red one, Fonn?
He finished his trial early, so I sent him on rather than keeping him waiting for this.
Pity. I just finished translating the wonderful text this acolyte brought from Tulak Horde's tomb.
Too bad for Fonn.
It's most illuminating. I don't know that the map can be retrieved without it.
Uh-oh. Fawn's in trouble.
It's too late. Fawn's already left. You can't just...
Give one acolyte an unfair advantage over the other? Overseer, when has being Sith ever been about being fair? Now, my dear acolyte, here is what you must do to free the Dashard. There are rods scattered throughout the tomb of Naga Sado. These rods are the keys to the chamber where the ancient assassin is imprisoned. You will need to place the rods in the chamber door and electrify them. I don't know exactly the reason, but it is clear that you will not be able to retrieve the map without the Dashard. Be careful. He is very dangerous.
I have yet to meet a danger I can't defeat.
That's very true.
I will return when both acolytes are back from the tomb. You will not do anything further to affect the outcome of the trial. Understood?
Yes, Lord Zash.
Good. And good luck, acolyte.
Poor Harkon got beat down. Already 20.
Thank you.
don't feel like walking all that way. I'm probably gonna go ahead and wind down the stream. All right, it's a stuttery, jittery message that's making my eyes hurt. All right, anyways, thank you for stopping by. I'll be back on Sunday, maybe tomorrow, who knows. Make sure you follow the Twitter, because that is the best way to figure out what I'm doing. I usually stream on Wednesdays, Fridays, and Sundays. So, until the next one, I'll see you later.